are you? Are you fine?
Yes, I am also fine.
Here I am presenting a speech on school leader.
For that, I am asking some basic questions to all my friends.
Are you ready, guys?
Yeah, let's start.
Let me know the name of this person.
Yeah, Mahatma Gandhi ji, who was the great leader of our nation.
Now my next question is, who is the Prime Minister of India?
Yeah, Narendra Damodar Das Modi.
You all are right, friends.
Yeah, he is the leader who lead our nation.
Next question is, name the person who lead an Indian cricket team.
Yes, Virat Kohli, the captain of our Indian cricket team.
I am asking so many questions to all of my friends because it is related to my today's topic regarding leaders.
They all are good leaders of our nation.
Now my last question is, name the person in this photo.
Why are you quiet?
No sound from audience?
Ha 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 ha. This is myself, Varshil Desai, from Standard 7. I am from Hebron Primary School and I am your school leader.
Be a famous school leader after doing some work from my side.
School leaders are famous because they have done some fantastic leadership for our nation, and so all are famous nowadays. But I am not famous because I have not done any fantastic work from my side.
To become a good school leader because you all selected me as a school leader. I promise to work hard to be the effective leader that you would be the proud of in the school, and obey all the rules and become the role model that you can all look up to me. I am suitable for this post because I am an approachable student, so you can always come up to me, talk to me, let me know your concerns and lend me your precious open to criticism, ready to improve and ready to make new friends. I promise to dedicate myself to serving the school and especially you, fellow my students. Thanks a lot for wanting me.